Bonjour à tous, je m'appelle Gladys et je suis professeure de français. Hi everyone and welcome to my channel Parler avec Gladys, which means Talk with Gladys. Gladys, it's my name and I am your new French teacher. I've been teaching French for 10 years and I can't wait to help you reach your goals in this language. For today's lesson, we're gonna learn how to spell your name in French, and for that we need to know the sound of the letters. So I would like to start for vowels. In French we have 6 vowels. I'm gonna compare with English words so you know how to pronounce each one. You can remember easier how to pronounce each vowel. So the first one is A. A, like in father. A, like in father. The second one is So I'm gonna explain you how to make this sound. You have to pronounce E, but you have to articulate if you're gonna say O, okay, like the final sound of hello. So you have to say The next one is E. E, as in igloo or iguana. E. The next one is O. O, like Orlando. O. The next one is U. U. This sound doesn't exist in English either, but I can explain you how to do it. You have to articulate like you're saying U. Like in English, double O sounds U, so you have to articulate this way, but you have to say E, E, this sound, all right? When you say U in English, you can notice your tongue goes back. U, U, that's natural, right? When you say E, your tongue is touching your lower teeth, E, right? So when you say this sound in French, articulate as U, but make sure your tongue is touching your lower teeth. U, U, try it. And the final one is Y. Y doesn't exist in English either. I'm gonna give you an example in French. Yaourt, yaourt, which means yogurt. And now I'm gonna tell you the entire alphabet and I'm gonna give you a French name for each letter. So the first one is A, Alice. A, Alice. B, Berenice. B, Berenice. C, Cécile. C, Cécile. D, Déborah. D, Déborah. E, Eugénie. E, Eugénie. F, François. F, François. G, Gérard. G, Gérard. H, Hélène. H, Hélène. So for this letter, H is silent. You write it, but you don't pronounce it. Hélène. The letter by itself, when you are spelling, you have to say H. The next one is E, Isabelle. E, Isabelle. J, Jean. J, Jean. K, Karen. K, Karen. L, Laetitia. L, Laetitia. M, Marc. M, Marc. N, Nina. N, Nina. O, Olivia. O, Olivia, P, Pascal, P, Pascal, Q, Quentin, Q, Quentin, R, Rose, R, Rose, S, Sophie, S, Sophie, T, Théo, T, Théo, U, Ursule, U, Ursule, V, Véronique, V, Véronique, W, William, W, William, X, Xavier, X, Xavier, Y, Yasmine, Y, Yasmine, Z, Zoé, Z, Zoé. So now I'm gonna spell my name in French. So my name is Gladys. In French, I have to adopt French accent. So I'm gonna say Gladys, because in French, the last syllable is the strongest one. So Gladys. G L A D Y S. One more time. G L A D Y S. Gladys. If you want to train yourself with the pronunciation, you can say, for example, G comme Gérard, L comme Laetitia, A comme Alice, D comme Déborah, Y comme Jasmine, S comme Sophie. So you can try to pronounce each name that I just gave you, all right? So did you notice that? The last syllable is the strongest one. Sophie, Laetitia, Déborah, Gérard, Gladys, Carla, etc. So thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If you like it, just let me know by clicking like, subscribe. Remember, you can repeat this video as much as you need. So see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.